Hello world! I am so excited for our mukbang today. We are having Indian food. We have spicy chicken curry with some basmati rice, garlic naan, and some samosas. So let's get it in because I'm hungry. Let's start with the samosas. So good. Let's get some of this chicken. It's really spicy. That's really good. With that rice. Let's get some of the naan. Get some of that sauce. The chicken curry is so good and it's spicy. There's a little kick. So bomb. Indian food is so good. Samosas. I love Indian food. So good. I have some water. It's like bubbly water. In a mug. I like my mug. It says Philippines. I think those are supposed to be like the rice fields. I'm not even sure. No, it's not. It's totally not the rice fields. I'm not sure exactly what that is. I love this garlic naan. It's so buttery. Get more of that sauce. Come on, samosa. It's spicy, the chicken curry, but there's also like a hint of sweetness, and it's so bomb. More samosas. I love samosas. Get all that curry. Don't want to waste any. Woo! Has like a lingering burn, like a little bit burn. How are y'all today? I hope you guys are also enjoying a meal. Whatever you guys are eating, I hope it's good. Excuse me. All right. I love naan because you can like dip it and make sure you don't waste any of the sauce. Because it's so bomb. You don't want to waste any of it. samosa and rice. Why not? I'm like sweating a little. It's really spicy. Excuse me. The last bits of rice. I do not like to waste food. I like to eat all my food. All right. Woo! That spice. So good. All right. All right, last bite. Last bite. Oh, get all that goody good, 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 good. That yum yum good. Onto the samosa. All right, last bite. So good. So good. Thank you so much for watching. Remember to share this video, hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. I'll see y'all next time. Bye.